Friday, June 24, 2022, the Supreme Court decision in Dobbs versus Jennings overturned Roe versus Wade. I never thought I would see this day in my lifetime, but I always believed that this day would come when Roe versus Wade would no longer be the law of the land. Praise be Jesus Christ. That this decision was related to the release of the solemnity of the Sacred Heart of Jesus is no coincidence. Our Lord has given us a great gift from the love of His most Sacred Heart. However, we must not reach out to women and families who find themselves in difficult situations and love them with the same love as found in the heart of Christ. We need to accompany them with our caring love, welcome them, walk with them, and show them that life is good and they are not alone. Walking with Moms in Need was a program launched on March 25th as a response to the post-Roe world. Pregnant and parenting moms in need are in our parishes, at our places of work, and in our neighborhoods. As Pope Francis reminds us, our parishes need to be islands of mercy in the midst of the sin of the sea of indifference. This new initiative, Walking with Moms, is designed to provide resources through the parish to women who might otherwise not have the necessary resources needed to choose life. This program is just starting, but we need everyone to play their part. I ask all of you to learn about Walking with Moms in Need in your parish, and prayerfully consider how you can help. Our faith places a responsibility on each of us to assist women in difficult situations and to build a culture of life and a civilization of love. This is what our faith teaches us, to love our neighbor as ourselves, to reach out to those who are in need, and to accompany those who are in difficulty and crisis. Entrusting you all.